All right, you guys, welcome back. Now, it's only right that we start these reactions off with some Boston, all right? Something About You with lyrics. So I'm guessing, okay, so it's a lyric video, all right? Like I said, hopefully you guys saw my wow video. Crazy, crazy, amazing story. Amazing story, all right? Again, shout out to those sisters, all right? So without any further ado, all right? We ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Love intros like this. Got him singing to a girl. Something About You, huh? Man, trying to express how you feel. Wow. This gonna hopefully it doesn't take a turn or nothing. Oh man. It sound kind of familiar in the beginning. Right, he said it ain't no good to hide. Woo. I haven't smiled in a while, you guys. Woo. It's getting a little tight there. This is definitely, you know, just trying to get those feelings out for a girl that he's into or whatever. Can be very, very difficult, you know, if you don't get them out the right way. You know, a lot of people struggle with trying to get the message across. But, you know, especially, you know, the part right there where it's paused, it isn't easy to show. Yeah, I mean, because you don't want to come off too aggressive or, not aggressive enough, Depends on the person you're into. Man. Yeah, man, like I said, love this band. Love, love, love this band. Amazing sound, all the instruments. Ooh. I'm all right. I'm all right. Someone said here, which is kind of close to what I was saying, it sounds to me like a guy meets a girl that totally rocks his world. He was afraid to show his true feelings and still is with her. He makes an attempt to change because she has qualities about her that he loves. He is willing to put in the effort for this one girl. He's willing to do anything to keep her because she brought out the best in him. Hey, that's a great interpretation. But like I said, when you're trying to get feelings out, man, if sometimes you just got to say what's on your heart, no matter what, at least you are staying true to yourself. This is 2020. I know the dating scene is just, oh my God. It's crazy. Luckily for me, I haven't been out there in the last going on 16 years. Woo-wee. But yeah, man. Love this band. Shout out to the sisters and the cousin again. I just had to do this reaction. Hopefully they'll see it. Hopefully y'all seeing it. I'm just trying to stay, get my energy up. But yeah, it was another song I never heard before. I just wanted to, I went to Boston and I just picked the song, if you guys have any more requests for them, just comment below under here, under this video. But yeah, thank you guys. Stay tuned. We're coming back for more. We're gonna try to, all right? Like I said, thank you guys for all the support. I appreciate it. And we're back, all right? Peace out.